going to throw a candy in the worship center if the children's pastor started. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the wonderful guest celebrity of tonight, Jimmy
Show. My name is Jimmy Fallon. It's good to be here with you. Feeling all right? Yeah. Guy back there said, yeah, feeling all right.
Yeah.
All right. Well, so it's about that time. It's the holiday time of the year, and Christmas is right around the corner, right?
Yeah.
So I thought, if you don't mind, I would take a few minutes and catch up on some thank you notes. Yeah. Really have no choice. Yeah, there's no choice. All right. So you guys mind if I do that for a second?
Yeah.
All right. So if I can get some thank you note writing music, Jeff here, the piano. That's beautiful. Did you just come up with that?
Yeah.
Jeff has a lot of pain in his life. Thank you, Buddy the Elf, for being the whimsical and less horrifying version of Elf on the Shelf. You guys must have been as afraid as I can in that picture, I think. That applause is good. Thank you, shirt with cats on it. For making Christmas shopping for Pastor Chuck the easiest thing I've done all year.
Come on, Pastor Chuck.
Can I go up to the stage?
All right. Thank you, Joyce Byers from Stranger Things, for showing me that my family isn't the only crazy one with lights all over the house. That applause, I think some of you guys are a little crazy too, right? Alright, good. Tis the season. Alright, let's see here. Thank you, Santa's White Christmas Blend Coffee. The only holiday beverage actually made from Santa's gray beard shavings. Maybe Jeff. That's where all that pain in the music comes from.
Yep.
All right. Wow. Thank you, Hallmark Channel Holiday Movies, for showing us married men that the only gift our wives want this year is Mario Lopez under the tree. Ladies are like, hot! Let's see here. Thank you, Pastor Chris, for making your first order of business in Pastor Len's absence to redecorate his office for the holidays. He actually took that from his office. Thank you, grocery delivery services, for giving me more time in my day to do the important things, like more online shopping. Jeff's a lot of pain that you. Thank you, South Brandon Worship Center. For reaching the community of Brandon by actually being located in Valrico. Yeah! South Brandon Worship Center! Thank you, NBC's This Is Us, for allowing me to tell people that I'm actually in a small group on Tuesday nights that studies the Bible's shortest verse, Jesus wept. Jeff, I'm in a small group. If you want to join me, I'll have pain. Thank you, Yankee Swap Christmas Gift Exchange, for making stealing around the holidays socially acceptable. Thank you, some Christmas shoes, for giving me something to do with all those extra neckties I got this year.
Mom,
that face is creepy, isn't it? This is a family show. Yeah. Okay, alright, I'm moving on. Alright, ones with cats on them, right, Chuck? Right. Thank you, Starbucks employees who say Happy Holidays instead of Merry Christmas, for not offending me with the hope of Christ, but instead with a $7 coffee. Thank you, Overflow Extended, for choosing that name for your service instead of the original suggestion, Pastor Chuck's Excellent Adventure. So, you guys doing all right?
Yeah, baby.
Thank you, pink chairs in our church, for looking less scarier than church for our visitors, more like Barbie's dream house. You gotta connect with people, right? Make them feel good. All right. Last one of my thank you notes, here we go. Thank you, the movie Christmas Vacation. Yeah. For reminding us that true, lasting holiday joy isn't found in peace on earth, goodwill toward men, but by receiving a subscription to the Jelly of the Month Club, the gift that keeps on giving the whole year. So that's been my thank you notes. Good night, I'm Jimmy Ballard.